So today is June 30th, 2015. Gohan and I are in Odaiba again, and of course we're back at the Retro Arcade again, here in the Seaside Dex Mall, and kind of show you guys around a little bit again. This time hopefully the camera won't be as shaky because I have a better camera. So I went through the walkthrough last year, but man, this place is so nostalgic, it's not even funny. Kimba the White Lion, that's so awesome. Oh, I didn't even notice, there's Shonen Tai. Tokyo Wars, of course you have the old school, they got old school air hockey here. Look at this, you win prizes on these games. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh man. Street Fighter Pinball, Star Wars. Look at that, Super Mario Brothers. I think that's the second Super Mario Brothers. Of course, you have all the old school pinball machines. I think that the machines haven't changed from last year. Being said, Virtua Cop 2, one of my all-time favorite games on the Sega Saturn. Gun Bullet. Man. Look, you got the Checkers. You got the old school. Take all of these songs that are on here and just figure out how to get H1 off of the label here so I know how to look these up and buy these songs, because I love all these songs that they're playing on this jukebox. Going back, you have arm wrestling. Like throw a dude with a hoop here. Look at this, you have the almost like the you have the bowling game, old school. But pachinko. Pocket racer. Look at this. Here you go, Colin. The Evangelion Plinko machine. Or pachinko. Plinko. I should say pachinko. The Shonen Jump magazines, as you can see. Yeah. Super Mario Brothers. Street Fighter 2. Kung Fu Master. The original Mario Brothers. Yeah. That is awesome. So that's pretty much a complete walkthrough of this old school arcade here in Odaiba. As you can see, you have absolutely got to come here if you have not, well, if you are looking for something to do when you're in Tokyo, because this place will blow your mind away in terms of how nostalgic it is. So hope you guys enjoyed this little walkthrough, and we will see you guys later.